Got a lot of spare energy. Use your overtake button. Blue flag, blue flag. Flag. We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. SC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, clear. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Blue flag, blue flag. To consider switching to a lower fuel mix, you may not finish on the current settings. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Blue flag. Flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. Box, we're coming in this lap. Exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops.
contact, Curry?
Nope.
Blue flag, blue flag. Is at target minus one. Let's turn the engine down, please. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Green flag. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Thank you. tire condition is still looking good. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty.
Happened to Rafa?
I think he spawned behind me, but not sure if we had contact or not.
There it is. Diego. I called it driver of the day, Diego.
Sorry about that start, guys. I did not know where to put my car. For some reason, the two of you in front got a slow start, and I just did not know where to go.
So that was the race.
Hell of a race, Cub. That was crazy.
Here at Mexico.
Congrats on Cub.
Yeah.
I hate that it ended the way that it did.
I quite agree. It was a nice battle, yes.
I was kind of mad about the virtual safety car because Sakuri and I almost gained a lot of time on it. But it ended when we were in the pit.
Lucky, one more lap or two, and I was coming.
I think he did
you.
On the lap 35, because yeah. That's when I got the notification for fastest lap.
Me at least two position here.
Yeah, I was taking. I was trying to take it easy as much as I could because my mediums were really worn there, and I saw you coming. And after Sakuri spawn, I didn't really have to push as hard. But I was pushing really hard to stay with Sakuri when he was up there.